show, and there's going to be no escape at WrestleMania 2, though. It will be... Alright fans, there you see Smokey, he is ready for his match tonight, and he's still waiting word back from Wu Tang Man. Wu Tang Man, a former four-time call champion, featured in RCW, OFW, HCW, where I got my roots from, and I'll tell you, I know Wu Tang Man very, very well. Him and Smokey go way back, and the question is will Wu Tang Man come out of retirement? But right now fans, we're going to be watching a six-man tag matchup. We see Big Zeke, Ezekiel Jackson, the big man, Big Daddy Z, Easy, however you want to call him, making his way down the ring right now. And I tell you, fans, he's been having a few issues lately with one Justin Gabriel. And Justin Gabriel actually defeated him not too long ago. And, you know, I really consider that an upset in my book. You know, Justin Gabriel, I mean, he's a great competitor, but, I mean, anybody beating Big Zeke, it, to me, is an upset. I mean, I'm one of those guys. I like the powerhouse wrestlers. I always put them over. I think they're the best guys out there. And Big Zeke, you know, he's a big man. And, of course, coming out to the ring now, one of his tag team partners, part of the Hart Dynasty, none other than Tyson Kidd. Now, Tyson Kidd, you know, he's been having some issues lately. His whole matchup is nothing more than just issues and problems, you know. I mean, that's the reason why we're doing this six-man tag. We're going to get all six of these guys out here. We're going to let them duke it out, you know, and let them see who the bigger man is. And, you know, Tyson Kidd, you know, he's been kind of feuding with Chris Masters lately. And, you know, that's been quite interesting for you, to say the least. I guess trying to figure out who's the better submission specialist, the sharpshooter versus the master lock. And now Drew McIntyre. I'm telling you now, Drew McIntyre, this guy right here, he has really impressed the hell out of me lately. We saw what happened on the last episode of ECCW. I mean, he retired Finley. Now, he put Finley out of action for good. And, I mean, you know, to me, that's just unheard of. I mean, a guy like Finley, I mean, a hardcore legend, and he did one of the toughest SOBs in the business, and Drew McIntyre put him away, put him on the shelf. Finley is done. All because of this man, Drew McIntyre. I mean, this is a lethal combination if I've ever seen one. Now, these three guys here, Ezekiel Jackson, Drew McIntyre, Tyson Kidd. I mean, these are three guys I definitely would not want to be caught in a dark alley at night with these people. I mean, you know, fear for my life, fear for my well-being, fear for my health. And, I mean, these guys, you know, they're tough. They're tough SOBs. And I hope that their opponents are ready for hell here tonight. Because it's definitely going to be hell, and they're going to bring the form, that's for certain. And, you know, we're still waiting. I mean, Drew McIntyre, one of the longest entrances in all of professional wrestling, I believe. And now, we see Justin Gabriel. I like to refer to him as the Alaskan Assassin. Don't know why, just do. It's one of my stupid things. I just like to have fun. Anyway, Justin Gabriel now making his way down the ramp. Can he get more success against Ezekiel Jackson? I mean, I know Ezekiel Jackson just wants to get his hands around the throat of Justin Jackson. Or of Justin. Justin Gabriel. Damn. Sorry about that, man. But he wants to get his hands around the throat of Justin Gabriel and just breaking him out. Now we see the masterpiece, Chris Masters, making his way down the ramp. You know, that's something I wouldn't mind to see. I would like to see Chris Masters take on Tyson Kidd, you know, a submission match. You know, let's see which one of these submission moves is the best. Is it the master lock, or is it the sharpshooter? You know, which one is the more dominant, more powerful submission move? That's what I would love to see. got two guys here now. I'm wondering who's there going to be a third. Who is going to join Chris Masters and Justin Gabriel here tonight in this special six-man tag match? That'll be somebody new. I'll tell you, this other team, they really got the odds stacked in their favor, for sure. You got a guy that's figuring a freaking house. You got another guy who likes to retire people. And oh my God, it's going to be Mr. Kennedy. Wow, now that's kind of a shock. A former ECCW champion in his own right. Damn. But, okay, well, the odds seem to be even up a little bit now, in my opinion. This should definitely be interesting. This is going to be a chaotic six-man tag matchup. I tell you, fans, I hope you've got your beer and your pretzels. This is going to be a long one. This is going to be a very, very high-octane matchup. It's going to be pretty impressive. I can't wait to see the action unravel here. Mr. Kennedy teaming up with Justin Gabriel and Chris Masters take on Tyson Kidd, Drew McIntyre, and Ezekiel Jackson. I'll tell you, I think Justin Gabriel probably does have a lot to prove, too. I mean, because you got to think, you know, Justin Gabriel got that big upset win on Ezekiel Jackson. Ezekiel wanted the rematch, and he beats him. And not only beat him, but just assaults him after the match is over. So, I mean, and of course, we're starting things off with Ezekiel and Justin Gabriel right here. And now Big Zeke with her reverse Irish whip, huge shoulder block. Man, now this is definitely not where you want to be. You don't want to be on your face in front of Big Zeke. Now Justin Gabriel firing back here. Justin Gabriel, huge drop kick, sends Ezekiel Jackson down to the mat. Going to lift Big Zeke back up here, into the ropes, comes back. Oh, man, spinning heel kick. Now Justin Gabriel going up top here. Big frog splash on to Big Zeke. Now he's going to lift Big Zeke back up here and Irish whip him into the corner. A knife edge chop here, followed by an arm wrench. Now Big Zeke with a reversal here. Big Zeke trying to get back into the match here. Justin Gabriel come out of the match here as soon as it started with big high octane offense here. Now Big Zeke in a little bit of trouble here. Wait a minute now, Chris Masters off the top, drop kicks. And since Big Zeke face down, Chris Masters definitely pleased with what he just did, but he needs to get back into the action here. He allowed Big Zeke to get back up and catches a double armor lock right into the chest. Now, Ezekiel Jackson and Irish whips him into the rope or into the corner here. And Chris Masters with a reversal back body drop action, getting pretty high pace here. Hard for me to keep up. And there's a shoulder block by Chris Masters onto Big Zeke. Chris Masters, I mean, he can definitely match power for power with Ezekiel, I believe. Now they're just doing a little bit of technical reversals here now. And look at this, Justin Gabriel grabbing hold of Big Zeke on the outside now. Chris Masters with a knee to the gut on Big Zeke. Big Zeke goes down now, and here we have a tag to Mr. Kennedy. Mr. Kennedy now coming into the ranch. Huge clothesline, takes down Big Zeke. Big Zeke so far has been getting his ass kicked in this matchup. And now look at this, Mr. Kennedy got Ezekiel Jackson in the corner now. Now Big Zeke with a reversal. Irish whips him into the ropes here, catches him and spins him around and just slams him down to the mat. And that's where I was talking about the power of Ezekiel Jackson. And here's the tag to Tyson Kidd now. Tyson Kidd comes in with a running drop kick. Takes out Mr. Kennedy. I want to see Tyson Kidd lock horns with Chris Masters here. There's a springboard out at the top. Off the second rope now. And now we got him, sets him up. Hurricanrana. And here's the cover. First cover attempt of the match, and not even a one count. Tyson Kidd has got to do a lot more to Mr. Kennedy than that. There's a kick to the face now, followed by a clothesline. And now Mr. Kennedy back in control of the match. Went for the kick, and no, he misses. And gets caught with a slam down. And oh man, look at that. Tyson Kidd with a cheap shot. Cheap shot on both Chris Masters and Justin Gabriel. Mr. Kennedy with the offense, but he has no one to tag out to now. He's on Irish whip. Tyson Kidd back into the corner here now. Here's the tag to Justin Gabriel. Going to see some tag team maneuvers here, working together here. And there's an elbow to the back of the shoulder blades. of Tyson Kidd. Now Justin Gabriel going to the apron here. Leaps off, spinning body splash by Justin Gabriel. Here's the cover. Is this going to be enough? No. Drew McIntyre entered to break that one up. And now Tyson Kidd. Justin Gabriel took his eyes off the action for a minute there. It gave Tyson Kidd the opening that he needed to get back in control of the matchup. And now Justin Gabriel's got to fight his way out of this corner. And wait a minute, he takes Big Zeke. There's a drop kick on Big Zeke. And once again, though, Tyson Kidd going to take the advantage. Tags in Drew McIntyre. Here's the Irish whip. Drop toe hold into an elbow to the back of the shoulder blades. Much like what Justin Gabriel and Mr. Kennedy just did a moment ago. Now Justin Gabriel and Drew McIntyre exchanging blows here. Oh my God, huge clothesline coming out of the corner there. Damn. Alright fans, we're back. Be sure to check out IWT, It's Wiley Time, on YouTube.com. We're back right now. Six-man tag team action here. And it's definitely heating up. I'll tell you, this has been a hectic match already from the opening bell. Look at that! Cheap shot by Tyson Kidd on Mr. Kennedy. And now Mr. Kennedy out on his feet, and that's going to give the opening that Drew McIntyre needs. And oh my God, fans. I'll tell you, this match has just been off the chain ever since the opening bell now. And now Drew McIntyre tags in Big Zeke, and they're going to look at this. What did he? Oh, God. Mr. Kennedy is in a world of trouble right now. Huge clothesline from Big Zeke. And now Big Zeke and Mr. Kennedy, both former ECCW champions. Okay, now we have Chris Masters broke up that pinfall attempt here. Just saved the match for his team. And now Mr. Kennedy working, trying to get the offense going. There he goes. He returns that cheap shot to Tyson Kidd, but he turned his back on Big Zeke. Gets caught with a face buster. I tell you, fans, that's a bad thing about being in tag team matches or matches with more than one opponent like this, because you got to have eyes in the back of your head. You turn, just lose your focus for a split second, and it just makes the perfect opening for your opponent to regain advantage, and that's what we just saw right there. Tyson Kidd and Big Zeke now double Irish whip. Double elbow to the chest of Mr. Kennedy. And so far, the trio of Big Zeke, Tyson Kidd, and Drew McIntyre are working very, very well together against their adversaries here tonight. Mr. Kennedy now trying to fire back. Gets blocked by Tyson Kidd. Tyson Kidd with another Irish whip. And here's some more tag team ingenuity. That's the last time you're going to hear Michael Montgomery try to use a big word on commentary. Big Zeke back in control of the match now. Mr. Kennedy spins Big Zeke around. Punch to the face now. Mr. Kennedy has got Big Zeke trapped in the ropes here. Irish whips himself. And oh, my God, gets caught with a hip toss.